Grilled Jews to Homa. We're going to look at a two-parter, one from each of my favorite instructors or practitioners. Let's see, back here. First is our far side arm bar. I'm going to get an underhook. This is one of Dave Camarillo's specialties, right? Far side arm bar. So right off, I'm getting just the far side underhook. Once I get my underhook, my elbow comes in, pulls him off the ground. My elbow tucks in between me and him. I should be able to control him here for a while. The second part, controlling the head. Third part, I step over. I want my shin in the middle of both of his shoulder blades. Press, step, and I pivot around. Shin into the armpit, hugging the leg to prevent from escaping, and then finishing out here. Try to get this. This is often a lot more difficult than possible. Which brings us to the second, Marcelo Garcia. Brilliant. In order to separate the arm, I'm going to swim under on this side. So instead of me swimming over in the top, which is like impossible for me to get it in, it's a lot easier for me to get my hand in between here and there, driving it through. Once I've driven it through, now I can press it out and get my hand on this side. And we're back to the real. One more time. Trying, doesn't work. Marcelo Garcia style.